It's been a year since the last time I've seen you. So what have you been doing since
the last time? Well, last year I've been working. I did the Barrett Jackson auctions. I did the Chevrolet car shows, the Autorama in Detroit. And I've been getting to drive all these Chevrolets, which I love. And they got me a new SS. It's actually the NASCAR car that they run. So I'm really excited about Chevy this year and what we've been doing. My first kiss was in a 57 Chevy.
So what's your favorite memory of the U.S. Nationals?
Probably one of my favorites is when Don Gartlis won and we got to shave him. And Victory Circle was hilarious. When Bill Grumpy Jenkins won, and Pro Stock, and Warren Johnson. So those are some of my highlights of my life. But a funny car, when Tom McEwen won, we dedicated the race to his son. You know, we all are a big family. And those are some of my favorite races ever here at the U.S. Nationals.
So what's your favorite muscle car?
Oh, my favorite muscle car. I want a new Corvette so bad. I think it would look really good in a white one with black interior. But I settled for my SS. I got the SS. It's really cool. And you know what? I know I'm a little older, but I like that Cadillac CTSV. That's really a sharp car. But hot rods are some of my favorites. I go to hot rod. But if I had my druthers, I'd have that new Corvette.
All right, guys. So thanks for watching. And stay tuned for more videos on my YouTube and Facebook channel. Bye.